A Baby Bird Story Told by Carter Hyde in Spring 2019. Once there were two birds in a tree, and they said, "I like you," and the other one said, "I like you too," and then they married. Once there, "I think we should use this. It looks good, and this does too." "Yeah, this looks really good. Oh, cotton too. I think we need this." "It's done. You may sit in it, lady. This looks so cozy for me and my baby. One after another, make some eggs." One after another, there it was. Baby. The baby. They wanted to fly. Here they are getting ready to fly. But they weren't ready at all. They get food. And when they got food, it was worms and other disgusting stuff like insects, worms, ants, and all those other things. And then they started growing feathers. Then they were ready to fly and go away. And it ended perfectly. No injuries. Maybe he will find a home. And then one bird said, "I'm not going anywhere." And the mom kicked him out of the nest.
Okay, you're going to type your first name capitalized, baby capitalized, bird capitalized, and story 2019. Do that right now. Shift. No, don't click anywhere. Just do your first letter. There you go. Do your name and then copy that.
But not her name. Okay.
I'm going to go for something called
Go what?
I'm going to go for something called a cooking club.
Yeah. I'll see you in a week. Yeah. Okay. Looks like a lot of people. Are you done? Are you done?
Yes.
Done?
Yes.
Done?
Yes.
Done?
Yes. Not done.
Get it done! Just joking. Okay, if you're done, get down here. If you're going to be done in a minute or two, get down here. If you think you're going to finish it today, get down here. Because this is it. I'm done after this. Easy, you're done. Get over there. You're done. This is for the people who are going to finish it today for sure.
Did you do capital story? No. Did you type 2019 like her? 2019. Okay. Now.